Okay, I found another use for the Spirit Radio. You won't believe this one, but it can actually be used as a microphone. It's not that sensitive, but it can work. And all I have to do is speak into the box. What I had to do, though, is I had to add a magnet just onto the back of the box here. And that seemed to be enough to increase the sensitivity. It stays in place there. And I have to open the box and speak into the box. So let's try it, see what happens. I'm going to do a recording of this, and I'll play it back and see if we get anything. Okay, now we're recording. Hello, this is Mr. Fix-It Rick, speaking to you from inside the Spirit Radio. It's Spirit Radio, and we want to have a big communication to everyone out there. Hello from Mr. Fix-It Rick. Okay, now we'll mute this, go back and replay that, see if we can hear it. I'll turn up the volume a bit.
Hello, Mr. Fix-It Rick, you from inside the Spirit Radio. It's Spirit Radio. We want to have a big communication to everyone out there. Hello from Mr. Fix-It Rick.
It worked. Great. I like that. Amazing what a simple little device can do.